The puck skates away slowly. Ottawa dumping it ahead. That quick shot. Score! Pageau got a break and came on. Electrified the crowd, as you can see. And Ottawa has taken a 2-1 lead.
He might have lost the contact or something. I don't know. Or there's some blood on the ice there. Maybe it's his tooth. He's spitting out blood. Somehow in the celebration, I think someone might have knocked his tooth out, which is, we've seen a lot of that in this series. Great play up the middle right there by Gonchar. Paul McLean switched Turris and Pageau last game in the third period because he liked the way Pageau was using the center of the ice. He felt Turris was getting lost. And here he comes flying in here, and it's a great shot.
Huss trying to get after the puck on the faceoff. Did get to it. The Sens cleared out. Good play by Neal to get it down the ice. The second goal of the game, and what a big one it is.
Did he ever? I mean, you heard the coaches talking about sometimes you don't get a point on something, but here, Chris Neal, great job with the rink-wide pass. They've hit this rink-wide pass a number of times tonight, and as Pageau comes cruising in, just as is the stick and the puck are crossing the body of Tenorti, he fires it right off the body of Tenorti. In other words, just not to hit him, but just to miss his leg. And hopefully Carey Price will be late picking it up.
Let's get it again. Now the score comes from in front of the net. Albertson is coming up behind it. And it's a hat trick for the young guy. Pageau gets his third goal of the game. As Albertson did all the wondrous play. Coming in. And it looked like he was going to go to the net with it. But he let Pageau step in front. How about that?
You get your first playoff goal in your career, and you get your second and your third all in one night. And what a night it's been for Jean-Gabriel Pageau, local kid, local flavor. The Sens love having guys like that in their lineup, and you're right. Daniel Albertson did the bulk of the work on that, and Pageau knows Albertson will find him in the right place, and he put himself right in the slot, and what a great release. He's got such a quick release.